Hey, it's Raven Maximus, and today we are checking out the Transformers Studio Series, 86 Studio Series, from Transformers the Movie, Grimlock and Wheelie. Hey, get ready.
Raven Maximus, please.
Hello, my friends, we are here, we are back. And as I said before, we are checking out the Transformers 86 Studio Series, Grimlock and the Autobot Wheelie. I am struggling because I got a cold. Hopefully I can get hit by this stuff twice, so we'll see. But enough about me, let's check out the package. There he is. Side of the box, you got Wheelie. The back of the box and the side of the box. 86 Studio Series. Let's open. Here's the box. We have the Transformers 86 Studio Series Grimlock. With this background, I think that background's when you. The whole Quintesson situation when they all come through there, so I think that's what it is. Pretty sure that's what it is, but I'm not 100% sure. So these are, here's Grimlock. Now, you need to come with Wheelie, but for some reason they didn't make Wheelie's legs bend. That kind of pisses me off. Can I say pissed off? Kind of pisses me off. He just got the slingshot mode, and that's it. Kind of sucks. Like I said, I'm trying to fight a cold, so please excuse me. But he can tell he's on a ball joint. Arms on a ball joint. But his arms can't be in at all. Fixed positions. That's all you got. Kind of sucks. For a size comparison, here he is next to the Transformers Earthrise Optimus Prime. For another size comparison, there he is next to the Transformers 86 Studio Series Rengar. It's probably important that I show how big Wheelie is next to him also. And because I have it, here's another size comparison with the Transformers G1 version of Grimlock. For some reason, mine has a blue waist. Never noticed it. Hey, there you go. Alright, let's marvel at some of his detail. Look at that. Look at the detail right there. Great detail. Another thing is, too, is he's really not that heavy. I mean, he's kind of lighter than I thought he'd be. For a size comparison, here he is next to the Transformers Earthrise Optimus Prime. And because I have it, here's another size comparison with the Transformers G1 version of Grimlock. For some reason, mine has a blue waist. Never noticed it. Hey, there you go. Now, Wheelie does have a little peg right here that you can mount him on Grimlock's shoulder right here. So, if you want to do that, you can just get him right here. And he can fit on the shoulder and you can act like he's shooting his little energy slingshot. And there you go. Get a closer look at Grimlock. His visor. See, his visor is like a metallic blue. dark metallic blue. They should have lightened up a little bit. I think that would have worked a whole lot better. But then you got this, you know, you got your tinted, translucent plastic on the front of it. The Autobot logo. So, yeah. So, since we got him here, let's go ahead and do the articulation. The head is on a ball joint. He's even got a neck. Look at that. He's got a neck. His head is on a ball joint. Raises his arms like that. I think they're a little higher now. Got a little inward. Knees will rotate. Waist rotation. There goes your full money. Knee beam. About all you got with that. Van Dam. Your ankle rocker. So yeah, you got this little part right here you can move to, so. But yeah. There goes your articulation. Well, you also got these can move backwards and forwards, and the head can move up, so. You can do that also. Alrighty, let's go ahead and jump on into the transformation. So what we want to do is we want to take this. This is going to fold in. Do it for both sides. Okay. And then we're going to take these right here. We're going to go ahead and fold these down just like that. Just like that. This is going to open up the back. And this is just going to fold up. And you want to go ahead and try to rock these to the side a little bit. So, then it'll come back and you'll go ahead and peg that together. Peg it together. Get this tiny easy thing. Alright, and so the next thing we're going to do is these parts right here, they just fold out and they'll attach right down through here. You gotta be careful with these. I just know they're gonna break one day. Hopefully it won't, but still. Gotta fold these in. Peg these. Alright. Next thing we're gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and straighten them all up. Take this part, it's just gonna come on down. The head, I'm just gonna fold right down through there. And this part's just gonna come together like that and come down. Okay. Then this head's just gonna come on up. And come down, just situate his legs. And there you go. Grimlock fully transformed. And I must say, he does look good. The way they're doing things nowadays, I just know they're going to come out with a new metallic version, or they're going to come out with the battle damage version or a weathered version. Money, money, money. But, it looks good. Would I buy a dark Dino version, Dinobot version? Yes, I would. Yes, I would. Thank you. It's got a little peg in his mouth. I think it's for, in case you want to put a blast effect in there. There we go. You pretty much get what I'm trying to say. For a size comparison, there he is with Optimus Prime. And there's the TFC, Terracon, the Leviathan. So yeah, they're a Ripper Snapper. But yeah, there's your size. And because I can, there he is next to the There he is next to the Gigapower Grimlock. So you can see there's a big difference, a huge difference. All right, now you can store his weapon on his back. As you can see, there's two little peg holes right there. You can take this, and these little pegs right here will go in here. Gotta get everything lined up, and it should just peg in right here. All right, as far as wheeling, you just got these little holes right here on each side of the back of his leg. All right, what you want to do is just take him, put him on here, and you want to place those on there like that. You can see where they're fitting in right there. And then you got Wheelie riding Grimlock, like so. Now, I do think Wheelie does look good on him, but like I said, I mean, I hate the fact that he don't transform. I still hate that. But yeah, there's Wheelie. Like a Grimlock. And the gun mounted also, so. As far as articulation, his head can move up and down. Get open his mouth up. Here's the inside of his mouth. And like I said, you ain't got the translucent plastic that, that the Dinobots would normally have. So you ain't got that. But the arms, it's on a ball joint. Although you ain't got much movement on that. You got like a little bit, and that's about it. Like I said, you ain't got. So if you got Wheelie on there, you ain't gonna be able to do it. Let's take him on off. See if he can. Yeah, see, it still kind of goes back into it. I'm kind of worried about breaking that, so I don't want to take it back too far. So it's kind of limited. I don't know if it's. I mean, what the situation is. I mean, but yeah, it's still kind of limited. So you might want to be careful with that. His arms. That's all you got. His legs. Same as his arms. His toes can move. These can be in. So, as far as articulation, that's about it. Right, this has been my review of the Transformers 86 Studio Series. Grimlock. I've enjoyed viewing this. I mean, it's not bad. Like I said, I mean, I actually like this. As far as the actual Dinobot and everything, the actual Grimlock figure, I do wish he had the translucent plastic on his neck and everything. It's just little things like that I like. But I think there's some type of upgrade kit that's going to have something like that. So we shall see. But all in all, I like it. Like I said, the wheeling could have been done better, but still, I still like it. It's a good accessory. So, I like it. I mean, that's my thoughts on it. So, but hey, I'm going to jump on off here. This is Regimus Maximus with the Transformers 86 Studio Series Grimlock. Hey, from Transformers Movie. Hey, I will see you next time. Like, subscribe, comment. Hopefully we'll have some more, prizes and everything coming soon and everything. Like I said, my Facebook page got hacked and everything. If anything, we might try to redirect everything to my Instagram page. Look for me on Instagram under Regimus Maximus. And hey, I hope to see you.